he's playing, what, 30 minutes, 35 minutes a night. He's averaging 30 points a game. Maybe. I mean, I think his son, Bronny, I know he wants to play with Bronny. And my kids are like a couple years younger than Bronny, so it's possible. That's incredible, by the way. I was there when he got drafted. If he ended up playing with my kids, that'd be crazy. Yeah, it'd be crazy. It'd be a great story.